Hi everyone, I'm back with another video, and in this video I'm going to search a stack of $1 bills. There are $50 there, and I'm going to be looking to see if I find anything special. So let me go ahead and begin my search and see what I find. Okay, I'm back with my finds, and these four bills, when I ran them through the fancy serial number checker, I did find that the one on top was 90% on the coolness index. This one was 91%. This one was 91.7. And this dollar bill here was at a 96.7% on the coolness scale. But what's interesting, if you look at that last two, it is a stuck digit, also known as a gas pump note. Gas pump notes are usually twos and threes that get stuck like that. So this one is really, really cool. I also found two bookend notes where you could take the first two numbers of the digit and you can flip them, or they could be the same, but these both are flipped. And then the next one that I found, this is not a true flipper note. A true flipper note has only 0, 6, and 9s. But certain collectors do allow 1s and 8s in the serial number. So this was a pretty good overall search. I was happy with my finds. Sad that I didn't find any star notes. If you haven't done so, please subscribe. Also, hit the notification bell button. That'll notify you anytime that I post a video. If you feel like it, please leave a comment below. Have a good day, everyone. And until next time, stay safe. Bye.